Hi, I'm Eva from Jobber. Let's talk about applying an action to your quote. This is how you'll move the quote to the next stage of your workflow. From a quote, you will see Edit. This will take you to the edit screen of the quote where you can make changes to the quote. Click More Actions in the top right hand and you will see Convert to Job. Click this when you're ready to change this quote into a job and start scheduling the work. Create similar quote. This allows you to take this quote and copy it to this or another client and property. Email. This will email the quote to your client and also change the status of the quote to a waiting response. Your client will be able to view and approve the quote. If you would rather send the quote by text message instead of email, select the Send Text Message button. Mark as a waiting response. This takes the quote out of draft status and moves it into a waiting response. Texting or emailing a quote labels it as a waiting response automatically, so you might use this option if you had already sent the quote to the client another way. Mark as approved. This will change the quote status right to approved, eliminating the need for your client to approve online. This option is perfect for those times where your client agrees verbally with the outlined work. Preview as client. Check out what your client will see in Client Hub when they view this quote. Download PDF. Create a PDF version of this quote. Print. This option prints the quote so that you can have a paper copy. Collect signature. If your client is present and you require a signature to proceed, choose this option. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions, check out our Help Center